It all starts with a dead girl.
Ever since I was little, I've had this dream. It's the end of summer. A girl is running through the woods. The moon, the scent of pines. And then the gunshot. It always felt so real. The blood on my cheek, the cold sweat running down my skin. I'd managed to convince myself it really happened, this scar of a memory. A part of me I could never fully understand. Well, that wasn't the only part. No wonder people used to think I was strange. If they only knew. That day when the phone rang, it was the hardest day of my life. The day I went home to say goodbye to my father. Dress him up for his last journey. Put him in a suit, fix his tie. Simple. Just the things he did every day. But looking through his stuff wasn't easy. I needed a moment to pull myself together. I was almost ready. I just had to find his special tie clip.
Yeah. Nice to see you too. Jack's room. It's like he never... Damn it.
Jack was a humble, religious man. He ran a funeral home, and I'd help out whenever I could. It felt good to be useful. Jack was part of the Solidarity move. He spent a few months. Come on, Jack. Where'd you put it? Okay. Let's do this the other way. Keep hissing at me. Who do you think's gonna feed you now? Weird to be back in my old room. So many memories. Kids from the orphanage. Not all of them had my luck. That's why I kept coming back. To play. To take care of them. To listen. That was the least I could do. Spirits. There was a time I'd try to run from them. To ignore their calls. Matthew was the first one I helped pass on. I used to get a lot of these. To me, they were like badges of Jack. I kind of feel. My oldest family heirloom. As a kid, I'd usually. Yeah. I used to have a thing for him. Don't know why. I get. Jack knew it. That's why they. We lived upstairs from Jack's funeral home. It wasn't as weird as it sounds. Besides, if it wasn't for that, I may never have learned to use my powers. Jack taught me to accept my condition. Of all my foster parents, he was the only one who saw it as a gift and not a curse. Jack's in the prep room. Yeah. Who doesn't? Not sure if I'm ready for this. Hey, Jack. Your special clip? No. Where's your tie? Could have sworn I brought it down already.